Psalms chapter 19, verse 1, it says, Lord, you have been your dwelling place in all generations, before the mountains were brought forth, or ever you have formed the earth and the world, from everlasting to everlasting, you are God. In verse 12, it says, so teach us to number our days that we may get a heart that was wisdom. In verse 14, it says, satisfy us in the morning with your steadfast love, that we may rejoice and be glad all our days. May I invite everyone to please stand. Let us offer a clap offering to our God.
Spirit, how can I escape your love?
my love for you is higher than the elements. It's deeper than the ocean. Nothing in creation could take us away from his love, and that is grace. So as we ponder about that, let's just take this time to sit and reflect on his amazing grace while we sing this very old hymn with a message to really just speak so loudly into our hearts. surrendered wholly to you, to long to know you more and to long to love you with all of us, Lord, because we belong to you, and that's only by your grace. Thank you so much for your love for us. Thank you so much for saving us.